No, not right now. We're going to eat dinner. I know, I heard you, but not right now. We're going to eat dinner. Yeah, maybe you didn't hear me. I worked all day, and you need to listen. No, that's not what... I know you want it in the cup, but... I know, but we're going to eat dinner, so I'm not going to put cereal in your cup. That's okay. Daddy will get it. Emily Blunt. I'm so excited to welcome the amazing, the incredibly talented, the beautiful Emily Blunt to Jungle Cruise. It's very cool, by the way. Thank you guys for all your comments. It's very cool to see how excited you guys are at the pairing of Emily and I. Very first time I read Jungle Cruise script, Emily was always my number one choice. It's a very true story. Emily knows this. Disney certainly knows this. But I'm very excited about... Oh, by the way, I know we closed Emily's contract. There's an addendum in the contract, right, that states she has to laugh at all my cheesy-ass jokes. And, of course, she knows that I like to work out and drink a lot of tequila. We're cool with that, right? Oh, great. We're going to get along wonderfully. Emily Blunt, I love it. Can't wait. We start shooting this May, Jungle Cruise. And sorry about that. It's President Obama. He's excited. We're going to hit the gym. All right, let's do it. Welcome, Emily Blunt. Jungle Cruise.